वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. आर फर्स्ट यूनिट एंड फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज बेसिक आइडियाज ऑफ वैक्टर कैलकुलस इन विच आई ऑलरेडी सेंट इमेज इज रिलेटेड टू स्केलर एंड वैक्टर क्वान्टिटीज. आई यू स्टडीड इन प्लस वन स्टैंडर्ड वॉट आर स्केलर क्वान्टिटीज एंड वॉट आर वैक्टर क्वान्टिटीज. वी नो दैट देर इज अ लिटिल बिट डिफरेंस बिटवीन दीज टू टर्म्स. दैट इज वन स्टैंड वन डील्स विद ओनली magnitude and other deals with both magnitude as well as direction, right? And we know that which quantity is only deal with magnitude, that is known as scalar quantity, and the quantity which deals with both the terms magnitude as well as direction, that is known as vector quantities. And we also know about the examples of these two terms. In case of scalar quantities, we know that volume, speed, energy, charge, temperature, work, that are the some examples. And in case of vector quantities, we know that magnetic field, electric field, impulse, acceleration, velocity, that are the examples of vector quantity, right? So we also know the kinds of vectors. We know that if we talk about equal vectors, we have two vectors, suppose A and B, they move in same direction having same magnitude, that's why we call as these are equal vectors. So suppose we have two vectors A and B, that's why I'm writing A is equal to B. Why? Because we call as equal vectors. And if we consider negative vectors, then we know that we have two vectors who are same magnitude but opposite in direction. That's why I'm writing A is equal to negative of A. All right. If we talk about the definition of this, that is the negative vector A is another vector having same magnitude but opposite in direction. So we write A with negative sign. This indicates the vector quantity is known as negative, right? Or the another category is the unit vector, which is important. So pay attention on it. What is unit vector? We know that a vector magnitude is drawn in the direction of given vector is known as unit vector. Or you can say that if vector is equal to 1, that is known as unit vector. Or in other words, you can say that A vector is equal to A into A cap. This stands for unit vector basically. If we are going to find out the value of A vector, we know that A vector is equal to this term goes to the denominator and this will in numerator. So A vector is equal to A cap is equal to A vector over A, right? So in other words, you can say that a vector divided by its own magnitude is known as unit vector, right? So the direction is given in vector, all right? This is all about the types of vectors which I already discussed with you. There is another diagram which is known as geometrical addition diagram, or you can say that resultant vector. So suppose we have two vectors. If we add these two vectors with a line, or you can say that a line, a joining line, or you can say that a line which join two vectors is known as resultant vector. In other words, you can say that this sum of two vector is known as resultant vector. That's why we are writing R is equal to A plus B. Okay, hope you clear to all. So after that, we discussed about laws of vector algebra. In this, we consider three vectors A, B and C, and M and N are scalar vectors. So first property is cumulative law of addition. In this, we consider two vectors and adding these two. Suppose A plus B is equal to B plus A. This is known as cumulative addition law. In case of associated, we adding three vectors, basically A into B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C, right? And the next, suppose we multiply with a number, suppose it's M multiplied with a number A is equal to A into M. If we going to interchange these two orders, then there is a no effect on the function. And the next property is associative law for multiplication. Suppose we have two numbers multiplied with a vector, that is M into N into A is equal to these two. I'm writing these two with multiplications M and N, vector A writing this side. और सिमिलरली दिस प्रॉपर्टी यू बेस अंडर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव लॉ ऑल्सो. इफ वी एड टू नंबर्स एंड मल्टीप्लाई विद अ वैक्टर इट विल बी एम प्लस एन इंटू ए इज इक्वल टू. नाउ दिस टर्म इज मल्टीप्लाइड विद ए हैविंग साइन प्लस ऑल्सो दिस फंक्शन इज मल्टीप्लाइड विद ए राइट. इफ यू ओपन दिस ब्रैकेट वी हैव एम इंटू ए प्लस एन इंटू ए. सिमिलरली फॉर दिस एम मल्टीप्लाइड विद ए पॉजिटिव साइंस एज इट इज एंड एम मल्टीप्लाइड विद बी. दिस ऑल अबाउट द प्रॉपर्टीज एंड बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ वेक्टर.